Hi all, Dennis Brown here with TKR Studio. Hope you're all doing well. I'm going to play for you a recording that I made a couple of days ago. It's the song Triste, written by Antonio Carlos Jobim, as played by Cedar Walton. Cedar has done some beautiful chords, and I think it's worth listening to and analyzing. I'm going to play along with the backing track. It's just drums and bass. You'll hear the melody, and then you'll hear two choruses of improvisation, stuff that I'm just making up, and then the melody comes back. There'll be a follow-up video where I analyze the chords, and then I think one more video where I talk about how to improvise, throw out some ideas and tips and tricks for improvising. So here we go. Triste, as played by Cedar Walton. Hope you enjoy it.